has kindly provided us with exactly what we need to do in writing. So if you get confused at any point, or on the long truck journey down on the first part, have a read. It tells you everything in there. Some things to know. We are running away from the Russians, and the critical piece of this is the Russians are chasing us from the east, and they are hot on our heels. They're right behind us. We are trying to escape west. So east is bad, west is hopefully good. There's a few things we've got to make sure we do tonight. So number one is, when we leave this camp, we need to take all of the Vicks and all of these crates and boxes of ammo and guns and medical stuff with us, because we're not going to get any more for the rest of this campaign. So load up everything when we leave, everything. Objective one is, we're going to link up with the NATO command and control elements of Paxu. So if you see on your map, we've got Camp Paxu. So we're going to hit Paxu first. We can do a resupply down there. We've heard some intel suggest possibly there are some Faraday cages down there, so there might be some electrical equipment that we might be able to repurpose. Don't forget, a nuke's gone off and our electrics are fucked. So once we're down at Paxu, we've secured it, we've tried to figure out what the hell is going on, we will send Hotel. So we're going to get Alpha to stay at Paxu and basically just hardpoint it whilst Hotel go up and have a look at that crash site. Once Hotel have been to that crash site, they're going to come back to Paxu. And once we've all rejoined, we're going to figure out what the hell we're going to do next. But ultimately, we're going to be exfilling west at some point. That really is it, Lortmil. Please tell me if I've missed anything critical out that you're reading about.
Nope, just making sure that I understand that the supplies you have are the supplies you have. So they're paramount.
If all these Vicks need to survive, so let's be careful with the Vicks, even the gun trucks out front. The order...
depend on it.
Yeah. The order we want to go out in is, I want Hotel at the front of the convoy, and we'll have Alpha at the back. And I think what we'll do is, once we get to Paxu, if anybody wants to disagree, please feel free, but I think as we get there, we'll just get Hotel to shoot straight on through to the crash site while Alpha... try and figure out what's going on down at Paxu. We are going to be out of radio contact, so obviously kind of remember what we're doing and where we're going. There are some working radios in some of the Vicks. They didn't all get killed in the nuke, so if it all goes wrong, or maybe you want to just assign one person per platoon just to stay on that truck radio so we can stay in contact. That is it from me. Any questions?
Just to confirm, no radios even for platoon leads.
Trucks, vehicles have radios.
Vehicles have radios. Yes. That is it. Make sure you've got all your gear. If you don't, or if you've just joined, there's guns, ammo, medical in those crates over there. If you want to do your platoon briefings before we go, go ahead.
Question.
Yep.
For those who have a My Dagger GPS, should we throw it?
Yes,
throw it away, or there's a box over there. So there's an honesty box. If you've got GPSs or micro daggers, bin them, throw them away, sell them on eBay, whatever you want to do.
Because I saw it on the box and I took it. I just dropped them.
Just drop them on the ground.
Jaffers will be randomly checking people's arsenals from Zoo. So if you have a micro dagger or GPS, there are IED goats and they do happen. So just check your gear before you leave.
I will say this now, if I see you with one on, I will just do a Zeus lightning on you, no matter who is next to you. So squad mates, you may want to keep an eye on your friends.
Just captive them and see what happens.
Yep. No, I will just Zeus lightning you.
I just want a quick briefing for the platoon.
One last thing, no radio. So Sherman is Spartan, he's going to go to a Hotel, and obviously I'm Spartan, I'll stick with Alpha, so at least we've got some level of, you know, control, I guess, whatever.
Alright.
Also, just noticing that there is a micro dagger in my inventory.
Just throw it.
See, Sherman would have killed himself, Scrub, Tank, Darcy and Ryan would have all died because of Sherman. See?
In my defense, I did not put it in there. I spawned it in there.
It was.
Everyone did.
Alpha, do you want to do a mini brief? Hotel, same. Let's get the fuck out of here as soon as we can.
That's for you, Sherman.
Right. Hotel going south on Scrub.
ADK, which vehicle does Alpha take?
Safely deposit this without somebody.
Hotel need a gun truck and a truck to fit the rest of their people in, so whatever is left.
Roger.
Looks like you've got a truck.
I guess so we'll be building defenses.
Alright.
Make sure you have entrenching tool, you should have it. You should have it by default.
Yeah, got it. Run it.
Cool.
To be honest, Red.
Okay, let's try to get our vehicle sorted.
Lortmil?
And as, so we pick this week.
Oh, this is interesting.
Right.
Can we build this ship?
Hey, you want me to, you want these micro daggers on the floor back in the box?
Guys, we got
any anywhere you want guns, just throw them, just toss them.
Oh, okay.
Look, I can't get my head around how to load VIX. Any advice?
Roger that.
Oh, I know how to do it. I just mean what goes in, what goes in what.
Second time.
What colors are picking
up? Alright, guys.
Right. Colors: blue, Cam, Gand, JJ.
Connor. Condor, if you will go blue and
so
red,
high cap, Padron, Dimpy, Jackal.
Alright, space.
Am I again?
Alright, guys, we are responsible for the west side.
Yes.
JJ, blue.
What
are these ones on the have all those regular crates, small crates, metal crates.
So we want these as well?
And load them into the truck.
Okay. There's a good chance that we might count on artillery, so we need to set up defenses, but not terribly close.
Yep.
I would say at least 10 to 15 meters apart.
Okay, Apollo,
everybody on
we're gonna load all the small crates in our truck there.
Alright, I will be in the center of whatever we build. We should all have entrenching tools though.
When you index it, just group spawn everybody away. So if you don't have to, but it might help not fuck up.
You know what? That is not a bad idea, Condor.
So really
at least one MG.
Yeah. MG heavy.
Yep.
Then we have
Nez.
Too heavy.
Are we leaving a small crate or a hotel? Or do we pick it theirs?
Roger that.
Okay, we take everything.
Hey,
take everything,
Nez.
Guys.
Okay. Hey, Condor.
Yeah.
If push comes to shove, we can wait until we get there to do that swap. Since we got to load everything up anyway.
Okay.
Yeah, at least the medical crates are
light. Yeah, little ones you can lift.
Then what we're going to do about the big crates?
They load in, we're gonna have to back up the truck soon.
Yeah, we'll take the truck closer.
Yep.
Oh, helicopter down.
Boxes hurt people, by the way, try not to smash them into each other. Box
you
in the face.
Drop the crate on your
gameplay.
So this
is
the vehicles we have, they're 80k, these three?
Yes, sir.
Once you're done with the small crates, we're gonna back up the truck and load up the bigger ones.
Space, I grabbed a medical slot, but I have basically no medical gear.
Yeah, they went quick, so
what do you need?
Thing. Only thing I got is a surgical kit.
Okay.
Did you check? Come with me.
I need some bits over here.
Ooh, music. What does that mean?
Oh fuck,
you removed it.
Oh no, over here.
Mate, can you coordinate somebody just ramming a truck over here?
Check these crates.
I know you're doing it already.
Yeah.
Alright, bro.
Take medical stuff here.
Oh, there you
go. No problem.
Alright, Nick, because you want everybody just
Yeah, I'm gonna
up,
back
we'll
up the truck to the crates.
Alright.
Scrub, don't forget you still got to load all that shit up. There's a whole bunch of it. You're gonna have to drive the truck
to
it.
Just load that final crate and then get away from the truck. I'm gonna get it through the bigger crate.
ADK, are we taking the tent this way?
No.
Okay.
I'm doing pretty good now.
Okay,
check
good.
Your inventory. Go in your inventory right now.
Really,
that's good. Just drop it.
This one's loading.
Alright, good.
Drop.
Heavy. Come with me, Jackal. Over here. There should be enough stuff for you to go and demo that.
And there's plenty of ground to sit on.
We don't need a chair there.
God damn. GJ, hold on a second before loading that crate.
Not loading it.
I'm just gonna take an RCO for Jackal. And
yes, there
sound suppressor.
Okay.
Yeah.
You can use add object as well, by the way.
I've got a rifle in the red box.
Okay, okay, I'll go for it.
Just yeah, it's not amazing.
You can load it up.
Who?
Hey, Artemis, guys, let's get in the truck.
Jackal. I'm gonna put also a sound suppressor on the house here. Crate for you.
This, the crate's not loading. It wouldn't go in the truck.
Oh, okay, I will load it in another big gun.
Yeah.
Stay clear from the truck.
Not enough space.
Okay, if you still have space, try to take like 80 ammo or stuff like that from this crate. Oh, actually, wait, we can load it up in the other vic. I'll take it.
Yeah.
Oh, too heavy shit.
Please come
Armas
to
the help. Hey, Scrub.
Yeah.
Could you check if you can take the last crate that's there? Can you move it? The other trucks are already full.
Can't move it.
Take care of that crate. hard. All in.
Things just got sexy.
All right. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Ready?
Put your trousers back on.
Okay, Apollo, make sure to stay in view.
Watch. Make the hotel to pull out.
Of buddies. So we don't lose people in the forest or whatever. Who's our driver?
Do we have one?
ADK, yes. I'm driving.
Okay, thanks.
Just waiting for hotel to move out.
I didn't realize the stream was in test the whole time.
It was a gazebo.
Looks like we're going there.
These bows are acceptable collateral damage.
Hey, Ned!
Oh,
you know
yeah.
How there's no best squad? Can there be a best platoon?
Nothing was ever said about it, so yeah.
Sweet.
Because they say one thing, if they don't say, they say that's wrong. We have to take our team and hold our family formated, so...
Hotel, you need to move. Go, go, go.
If the Russians didn't know we weren't here, they do know with a honky honky going on.
I'm sorry, I have no way.
You think you can hear a horn? Not massive diesel.
Affirmative. Alabama moment.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't bandage him. Yeah.
Pack and Jackal. Learned that in med school. That doesn't sound good at all. That's not good at all.
It's because everything was in boxes, mate. There's no actual gear.
At least I kept my belongings. Hello, boys.
Open it.
Yeah. Nailed it. First try.
Can you put a suppressor inside, please?
Oh, in fact, yeah, I do have a spare suppressor.
One with minimal driving.
Two more vehicles coming in. Get in them, get in.
Hello! Who wants to drive? Oh, they're coming closer. They're there. MP driving. Yeah, you're going the right way. So it has four wheels aside, so that helps. All in. the house.
Which way?
Right. Should be right, yeah.
Checkpoint.
Wasn't already.
It's getting darker. I suppose that's what happens when you name a campaign Twilight. No eyes on big thing. Relying on callouts for that direction.
Straight.
Yeah.
Hello, Red.
Doggy, doggy. Digging lots of trenches. Digging time.
So Gimpy, if you drive the precious cargo in, just find a spot where we can.
Like a Hilo chapter. Get it in. Not. Man.
So they were there because you guys didn't have.
And we're back. Apparently the whole server crashed. It was not me. Was following orders. Verbinity.
Okay.
Hello.
Where's the bandages going?
I don't know.
Don't know where anything is. Weapon. I think it's all gonna be moved over here.
Oh.
What's a verbinity?
This is what it looks like.
It's the town we're right next to.
Massive rush for kit.
Wow. Unbox.
But I don't need that.
Kit.
And these rubbish crates.
Yep.
At the moment I can use my binos and that's it.
Oh, they've got some spray paint. Awesome.
Under graffiti, the enemy.
Daggers. Get rid of your micro daggers.
Good call.
Ooh, right over here.
Oh, frags.
Mine.
Oh my god. We will not be distracted. Oh, they're falling from the sky.
Like a game in itself.
Oh no, not a crate on my head.
Wow, the bandages went quickly.
There's more.
There's another one here.
It's like the day that pepper all over again.
My loadout should be mostly hand grenades.
Not a bad loadout.
Will there be guns at some point? Weapon.
Joined Apollo.
Oh, there are. We created the group.
Guns.
Yeah, where are the weapons? big boxes.
Negative.
Nope.
No.
Some of the other big boxes.
Ammo!
Negative. There are three big boxes and none of them have guns.
Yeah, but we have ammo. Don't care. Just get them behind
it. Just grab the bullets out one at a time. Please and throw them at them.
Dump your micro daggers.
Use the entrenching tool to tap the back of the bullet really hard.
Bang! Bang, bang!
Well, we do have demo
targets. Have perfect accuracy.
So...
Yeah, we can just throw them.
And clackers.
Zeus is bringing the weapons, they're on the way.
Ah. Idoki.
Got bandages over here.
Getting ambushed, and because they didn't have
fuck
bandages,
off, what?
I ran off towards where I thought the enemy bodies were. Unfortunately, it was a tree stump, so I bled out.
Lord, it's up to you. It's your rot, mate. But I would be, if it was me, I'd be thinking about just giving him arson and possibly like that now. Just to keep him up on the rails. I know you really don't want him. You don't have to, but.
I need to remove my micro
oh, okay.
Again.
Cool. No, that's fine.
We have weapons.
Not this one.
Stuck, I can't get out, move.
I think you probably know.
Oh, there's three micro daggers in here, shall I grab those?
That's the junk crates.
If you're gonna grab them, walk far away from me.
You're gonna have fun if you do.
Wow, guns! I like guns.
That's crazy.
Yeah, the second.
Gimpy just called guns a bipod. It's quite rude.
This ledge didn't need more bandages.
We court martial for that, Gimpy.
Yeah,
there's a bipod in this box.
Oh, yeah, this is the bang bang box.
Shit box, this one.
It's got a NATO shit box.
I got a rocket launcher and everything. And a sidearm, I'm really compensating.
I gotta find ammo.
Nah.
I think we're good.
Alright, I've still got everything we wanted.
There are some mags. Oh,
I'm ready.
Mags? Oh, thank fuck. Mags. Got it. Got it, got it.
Back to digging walls.
Yes.
Ready.
Spaceship, you make whoever that was twice as many walls. Was that a new intruder?
I don't think so.
Oh, he's was cracking on again or not?
Whose voice was that? Someone's.
Wasn't me.
Yeah, yeah, let's get back to the digging.
Digging! Where do I go again?
Beautiful voice, it was me. Dig. 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 Beautiful voice.
Dig.
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 You dig.
I dig, you dig, we all dig.
Apollo, dig.
Diggity diggity.
We get a treat.
Yeah, a hole. Dig three holes, you get three holes.
Happen again.
You dig.
This guy never made it back.
He's still in the barracks, actually. I think he's got to sleep.
A good sign.
If he's got a red tag next to the round, you can't use it, can you?
Let me have a pee while everyone's arming up.
Thanks for that.
Run.
Off to do some digging.
Thank you.
At least it's this way. Get to wash in, return. To be able to see myself or not. I'm not. Oh, Evans. Digging time.
Hey, JJ.
Hello.
When you're done with that position, check on map. The defense positions that are marked in red, they are to be built. And once they are built, delete the mark and mark it in blue, okay?
Okay.
So I'll mark this one in blue.
Okay.
Thank you.
Just flopping a mine.
Setting. Heck. Got it. All quiet down. here. That's not good. Holy crap. Oh my god. Am I being shot at? Very odd. Strange place to put a lot of cots. Hello again. God, they're possessed. And I doubt it. Oh yeah. That doesn't seem like a good idea. Are we just supposed to defend? Thank you. You in there, Private Stewart? Very suspicious. Lunez.
If you're staying right here, JJ, mark the map of your spot so I know where I'll have to be at.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing at this point. Take it, I'm gonna die here then.
Well, if I know Mark, we'll have to let me keep track of where everyone's at.
Okay. Suppose I shall be here for the next half hour. Anybody else? I did not die on the first wave. Sorry, but the tanks make it very hard to hear you. Okay. Maybe I should have tried like 500 different scopes, because this one sucks. Maybe time for a protein bar. Hello.
I'm gonna go have a look on the north side.
Yeah.
Although looks like now we have contact south southeast. So Hellcat's holding that.
Oh. Yeah. For contact in that direction. That's not good. Go behind me. Oh man. Get wrecked out here. How's that? A fan. Lost visual on everything. This is not good. What the hell is that? Aren't these tanks electronic? Oh.
Yikes. Over here somewhere. What happens? That is it. Not terrible.
and hit. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Down. And treat. Nez.
Hello.
Did not go very well. Hi, Space. Space, you need healing. Uh-oh. Nah, Stitch and Kira. Why can I not stitch my wounds? Is that not implemented? Let's go. Damn it. Well, about that. Well, I need a pack. Makes me very uncomfortable. To this view. Theoretically, there's only 10 more minutes. That's something. Okay. I guess that does it. Hooray! I don't have any grenades to throw or anything. Oh, I can do this! Come on, get off, get off, get off.
You're out!
Alright, that's going good.
I think it's the server.
See you later!